Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Vidyarthi Point. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Today's topic is essay on Lal Bahadur Shastri Jayanti. Lal Bahadur Shastri Jayanti is celebrated on 2nd October every year. He was born on 2nd October 1904 to Sharda Prasad and Ram Dulari Devi. In Mughalsari, Uttar Pradesh. Lal Bahadur Shastri had joined Kashi Vidyapeeth in Varanasi, one of the many national institutions set up in defiance of the British rule. Shastriji was the India's second Prime Minister. Since 1964 to 1966, and he participated in the freedom movement since 1930. During Shastri's brief prime ministership, the country faced two major challenges. While India was still recovering from the economic implications of war with China, 1962, failed monsoons, drought and serious food crisis presented a grave challenge. The country also faced a war with Pakistan in 1965. Shastri's famous slogan, Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan, symbolized the country's resolve to face both these challenges. Shastriji was also awarded by the Bharat Ratna in 1966. Shastriji's prime ministership came to an end on 10th January 1966 when he suddenly died in Tashkent, Uzbekistan. Thank you.